And then there cannot be more than one sheep per hectare.
Okay, and do you use this, whatever you cut here, to feed the sheep
in the drying seasons? Yes. Yeah.